again well, and them as then less than smart fella, they get away well. They're being followed out by Gavade up in a prominent place, and Lamere is pretty prominent with Steelheart, followed by Zermatt, who's dropping back a length on the inside of Zooming, them as then less than Prince Royal on the inside, followed by Wagon Bell with Elton over on the outside of that pair, just over a length and a half to the back, two big back and a three quarters of a length to On Tap, who dropped to the back of the field. Down to the 900 metre mark they go now, where Fashion Lover takes the lead by three quarters of a length from Smart Fella, then a length to the back to Vice Regal in a beautiful place, a length to the back, the favourite Lamour, followed by Steelheart on the 800 metres turn, then Secret Show along the rail, followed by Zermatt and Zammer, then Less on the outside of that pair, a length to the back, then to Elton, who's about eight lengths from the leader, followed then by Zooming, a length to Big Vic with 600 to go there, followed by Prince Royal, then Wagon Bell, well back in the field, is followed then by Gavade, and two lengths away to On Tap, who's the tail ender. They gallop round now, they've got about 450 left to go, where Smart Fella is the leader. Round the bend they straighten for the run home now, and Smart Fella, it shows the way up for home from on the inside, Vice Regal, who's getting a run there, followed then by Lamere, who's going up to join the leaders, and about two lengths further back then to Zemelan Less and Steelheart, who can't come on in Secret Show, but the favourite Lamere inside the 200 metre mark had kicked well away from Vice Regal, followed by Secret Show and Zemelan Less and Elton only plugging on, but Lamere, the favourite, is far too good, and Lamere's gone on to win it and win it well, about four lengths away. Vice Regal may just have held the second, about a head away, third Elton, followed by Secret Show in fourth placing.